Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to The Con Life. Welcome to the channel. What we have here is the 12-volt, 400-watt ride-on for kids by XJD. For your very own and for more information, be sure to check out the link in the description below. That's right, folks. We got yet another ride-on on our channel. This is by XJD. We've reviewed a few of their products in the past, and I'm a huge fan of it. Now, this is the 12-volt, two-wheel drive, 400-watt ride-on. So it's pretty powerful. Gets about 6.2 miles per hour on top speed. So perfect for your little ones. Now in this video, we're gonna do is show you guys some of the features that this ride-on has to offer, show you guys this up close, and show you guys how this looks with my two little ones riding on board. So let's go ahead and get started and show you guys the XJD police car ride-on. Oh, I almost forgot. This also has a handheld remote control, so you can override all the functions of the ride-on. So if your kid's on there, you can go ahead and control it straight from here. Forward, back, three speed settings on this one. Left, right, and park mode. So that stops everything from it moving. So if you need to do an emergency stop on it, just press this button and everything stops. So this is the ride-on up close. Again, I gotta say, I like the way this thing looks. Now this is the police car. They have different options, different colors that you can purchase from their website. So check out the link for the full list. Now we got the two-wheel drive. It's rear-wheel drive, mind you, 12 volt. So it's pretty quick. As mentioned, 6.2 miles per hour, top speed. And then you got some police decals all throughout this with the police lights on top, which are also functional. So let's go ahead and start this thing up. You got your power button right here. So right off the bat, that illuminates, and you can tell battery life also. So it's full. It'll tell you if it starts to deplete, which is kind of nice to know. So if you need to put this on charge, if you're going a little bit further with your kids, go ahead and charge it up. You got different options on here. So this is your lights. You can see those things flashing, as well as the bottom right there. And then you can actually change that. Press that again.
The lights are off.
That's what it tells you. The lights are off.
The light is on.
Okay. So I guess it tells you every time. So yeah, so you got the option of keeping them on too, so it doesn't need to flash. That's what the light's on, as you heard the automated voice telling you. And then you also got two options here for speed.
Slow speed.
Slow speed.
High speed.
High speed. And then music.
Music mode.
So you got built-in music inside this thing. You can also connect your USB to it and play your own music. Shuffle through the tracks right there. Forward. Reverse.
Please pay attention to reversing.
So it beeps on the way back too.
Forward.
So that's how you go forward and reverse. And your pedal on the bottom right there. You also got two buttons on the steering wheel. Horn on the left, and then you can activate your music on the right. Now, since this is a police car, you also have your microphone, so you could talk, you can hear your voice coming out. There's a speaker built inside. That's pretty neat. I like that little added touch. It does work. It's pretty loud. And then you also got your charger port right here as well. Now, the doors do open. You got the little handle inside. Both doors open. Lock them in. Two seats, two-seater, your seatbelt. You got a little wing on the back as well. Now the hood also opens. That's where you have your battery, just like that. So you got some space in there too. That's the speaker right there, by the way. And then your battery and all your components in here that you don't want to touch. So yeah, let's go ahead and have my kids hop on and show you guys how this thing looks. All right, we got my two-year-old here. You like that, huh? You ready to drive? Okay, you press forward. No, not that one. It's already on. You gotta press this one.
Forward.
Turn the wheel. No, no, turn the wheel the other way. Don't hit daddy's car now. Go, accelerate. There you go, go. There you go. Yeah, there you go. Now accelerate. There you go. It's fast, huh? You want me to slow it down? You want to make it slower? Yeah? Let's make it slower. My two-year-old got a little scared. It is fast. I should have started off on a slow speed, and now she won't get on. But let's see how this thing runs with the remote. So this is slow, slow speed.
Fast.
You want it faster?
Yeah.
Yeah, you want it fast because you're not on there anymore, huh? So slow speed reverse. I'm going to step it up one. That's speed two.
Fast.
That's pretty quick, yeah? Mind you, that's speed setting two. Now this is the fastest setting, speed three.
That's pretty quick. So yeah, if anything, you can go ahead and remote control this and play with this on your own, and just have fun with it like a remote controlled car. All right, we got my 7-year-old. Gonna show you guys how this thing rides and handles. He's 49 inches tall. Go ahead. Just give you guys an idea how he looks inside here. Go ahead, you're clear. Use the microphone. Pull someone over.
Why am I keep honking?
It keeps hitting the button the way you're driving. Make the police noise. Make this police siren noise. Zidane, does it go on grass? Oh, that's pretty good. A little bumpy there, but it did pretty good. All right, well, there you folks have it, the XJD Ride on police car. If you guys have any questions about this, ask this guy or my daughter down below. Otherwise, thanks for watching, guys.
Bye-bye.